to start my base converter. So I've got this nice piece of quarter inch sawn white oak. Picked this up with a bunch of other lumber at an auction for not too much. I don't even remember how much I paid for it, but I know it wasn't quite a bit. So I'm wanting to make a basket out of this for a, wanna make a basket with this for my microwave stand that I'm going to be building. I'm wanting to cut in strips, and I'm going to cut them down to a quarter inch. Maybe not. Apparently I can't cut without the guard in. That kind of sucks.
be back in search. Got a transit authority, school board, prisons, get every available bystander while hospital. The priority is got the jet. Wheel everybody out of that place right now. You come with me.
Where are we going, sir?
Get Briggs.
Did you plug in and check your coordinates, man?
Off the line. Joker, either way.
Thank you.
What you guys waiting over there for, huh?
I really don't like using my table saw for glue up, because if I happen to get glue, which I will, onto the surface, it can rust out the table saw. But I really don't have any other good place to glue up right now that is actually flat. So, gotta use the table saw. Alright, there's one side. Let's see if I can... Oh, fuck, did you hear that? Damn it. Well, I guess after I get done gluing this side, I will just have to glue the other side too. Or re-glue, re-support it. Fuck. So all my clamps I actually picked up at auction, except for the Bessie. I picked up these for maybe $5 a piece. I got lucky and found clamps for dirt cheap, which rarely happens at the auctions. Okay, there's that. Now I gotta clean up my table saw. Let's see. I really want to get that and slide that down. That. Okay, so now I got to figure out. I got to support the other sides. Now we're even. Okay. Let's see what we got. It's sitting upside down right now, so I didn't have clamps running this way. So when I moved it, when the nails and stuff creaked or got loose. So I'm gonna have to fix that. And I need longer clamps. Moving on to the big clamp. This is overkills. Top and let it glue. I'll be good. We have a glue up. Check it out. And there's the bottom shelf.
How does it look here?
Oh man. I gotta cut the table. Cut the other table. What do you guys think? What do you think? Guess I gotta get the rest of the drawers.